How to delete a payee on the HSBC app. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to delete a payee on the HSBC app. Watch the video till the end and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. Simply, you need to open the application or simply you can open a browser and search for hsbc.com. Press enter. And after that, you can hop into the official website of HSBC India. If you don't get the way of HSBC website from hsbc.com, you need to enter hsbc.co.in and then click the login button at top right. Or if you don't have any accounts, you can easily register. And after that, you can easily tap or click on Payee or My Bills. After you log into your account, and then you need to make sure to click on the three dots icon next to the payee you wish to delete. Select delete and follow the on-screen prompts, and after that you will easily delete a payee on the HSBC app. That is it. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.